Vitamin D is essential for our bones and teeth, immune system, brain health, and regulating inflammation. We get some amount of vitamin D by consuming fish and meat, but our bodies rely on sunlight to produce vitamin D. And when you don't get enough sun exposure, it can put you at risk for vitamin D deficiency. Not everyone shows symptoms of vitamin D deficiency, but many do. Some signs of a vitamin D deficiency include 1. Bone pain. Vitamin D is important for keeping your bones healthy and strong. So when you don't get enough of it, you might feel it in your bones. Kids with a vitamin D deficiency may not grow properly. They may have bent bones or deformities in their joints. 2, muscle cramps and weakness. Vitamin D helps your body to absorb calcium. Too little vitamin D can mean too much calcium, which can cause muscle aches and weakness. 3, mood changes. Low levels of vitamin D are linked to mood changes and mental health concerns like depression, anxiety, and fatigue. Because sun exposure is essential for vitamin D production, some people are at risk of developing seasonal affective disorder, a kind of depression that is most common in the fall and winter. Vitamin D deficiency is common. Talk with a healthcare provider if you're concerned you're not getting enough vitamin D. A simple blood test can confirm a vitamin D deficiency. Supplements, changes to your diet, and more sun exposure may help.